Question from what you answered to a friend that spoke about fear. I heard from you that in our work with a creator, there's an order. He works, I work. He works, I work. What does it mean towards the action? That I didn't look at the creator's action and did it alone, and I started being afraid of it. What's this action of looking at the creator's actions?
I look at the creator's action as in, what did he now give me? What does he want me to do with these elements, which is now me? Each and every moment, he renews the act of Bereshit, of Genesis. He creates me every moment as a new person. So what does he now want at this very moment from the way that he has shaped me now? This is what I look at. So I look at whatever, at the fact that it came from him, he's the first, and what I now seemingly by myself need to do, in the hope that he will do it by praying to him, turning to him through the group, so that I will reach a state that he is the last, that afterwards he will be revealed in what I am now about to establish through the group and the Creator, the reforming light, the way I'm going to shape myself.
Question from Kiev. What's a heart in the desires of man?
The heart includes all of the desires.
Question from Shushinsk. How to strengthen the frequencies of the ascents and descents?
Only by attention, a connection with the group, and attention to the states. That's it?